Can a soft mineral like sodalite survive 2 weeks inside a rock tumbler? Or will it crumble under pressure? The answer depends on how you handle every stage, from coarse grit to final polish. This is the fourth rock in my 5 rough rock series, and in this video we'll go through, step by step, all 4 tumbling stages. Stage 1 rounds off sharp edges using a rotary tumbler. Fill the barrel half full with sodalite and 25% ceramic media to cushion this soft mineral. Add 60-90 grit in water just below the top of the rocks, then tumble for 7 days. Open the barrel and pour the slurry into a colander. Wash the rocks clean with water. Dry and inspect. Most of the edges are rounded, but not perfect. Since sodalite is soft and grinds away quickly, I don't do another round of coarse grit. Stage 2 will finish the rounding while smoothing the surface. Stage 2 removes coarse scratches from stage 1 using a vibratory tumbler. It vibrates instead of rotating, reducing hard impacts and bruising. Add water, 50% ceramic media, and sodalite. Drain off excess water, leaving just enough for the grit to stick to the rocks. Add medium 220 grit and run for 18 hours. Loosen the slurry with a touch of dish soap, rinse clean. Reload with fresh medium grit and run another 18 hours. After a final cleaning, the surface should feel smooth with a soft, matte finish. Stage 3 conditions the rock surface for polish. Reload the barrel and add fine 600 grit pre-polish. After 48 hours and a careful clean, they feel silky smooth with a faint gloss. Stage 4 brings the glassy finish. Load the barrel again, but this time add super fine 8,000 grit polish and run for 48 hours. Rinse thoroughly, then finish with a short borax tumble to keep the surface crystal clear. After 13 days, these once rough blue stones have become polished gems. The surface is glassy smooth, the blue deepens, and bold white veins stand out like lightning through sky. Not every piece turned out perfect. A few fractured and chipped during tumbling. That's common with sodalite because its cubic crystal structure makes it more prone to cleavage fractures. That's the reward for patience. Soft minerals like sodalite can shine beautifully when each stage is done right. See how this finish compares to tiger's eye, carnelian, or Apache tears in the 5 rough rocks playlist.